Hello and welcome to the Montage Film Reviews Sunday DVD Rental Suggestion Podcast. This is a masterpiece edition. Today I bring to you a Hammer horror production starring one of my favourite actresses of all time, Bette Davis. There is nothing not to like about this strong woman who in real life stood up for the integrity of her career as a young woman and refused to indulge in the obsessive Hollywood pastime of cosmetic surgery in later life in a redundant attempt to remain youthful and appease one of the most vacuous branches of the cinematic tree. Now, a straight-talking, chain-smoking shooter from the hip was she. And the likes of her is sorely missed in this industry. May she rest in peace. The Nanny was made during a time when, quite frankly, Davis would have had to struggle hard to get arrested in Hollywood. She starred in a handful of low-budget horror flicks as a result, the best known of which must be Whatever Happened to Baby Jane, alongside fellow veteran actress Joan Crawford. The Nanny, however, is not to be considered a poor relation in comparison. It is a tight bundle of a movie, which is set and shot in England, in which she plays the domestic servant to a diplomatic family of comfortable means. She was previously the nanny to both the lady of the house and her younger sister, and as such is pretty much an immovable figure within the household. This is much to the dismay of Joey, the only child of the family remaining after the death of his sister. Joey has recently been released from an institution for troubled and troublesome children. His being committed to such a place was the result of his refusal to eat or sleep after the death of his toddler sister and his growing resentment, even hatred, of his nanny. His mother, Virginia, is of a nervous disposition and is finding it hard to cope with his return. She is utterly dependent upon Nanny, especially emotionally, as her stern husband is a well run dry in this regard. Her sister is more emotionally robust and does not approve of the way in which Nanny babies Virginia and will not allow for it to be done to her. With his father away on business, Joey finds himself at the mercy of the nanny whom he believes is trying to dispatch him, as he claims she did to his sister. However, the teenage daughter of a doctor who lives upstairs and has become his confidant is not sure that she believes his tales. Therefore, he finds himself having to talk his way into a situation whereby he can take his safety into his own hands. I'm your host, Shay Trinity, and as always, this has been an Eskimo Finn production. Follow me on Twitter. I am at Eskimo Finn.